Over the last few weeks, Zoom has become one of the most popular apps online, with millions of users each and every week. But the big question is, how do I get some of that Zoom money? Well, you're in luck, because in this training, I'm going to show you 10 ways to use Zoom to grow a business and make tons of money, even in a recession. And we're starting right now. The year was 2009. The recession was in full swing. House prices were down, people weren't spending as much money, and everything seemed to go nowhere. It was the second year after starting my affiliate marketing training business. It was a brand new business that I created to teach people how I made millions of dollars with affiliate marketing. And it started kind of slow because it was a recession. A friend of mine had asked me to come on a live webinar. At that time, webinars were pretty new. And he said to hop on a webinar and teach people what I was doing, and then at the end, sell them some stuff. I was a little nervous about this, but I decided to do it anyway. We had about 300 people on the call, and by the time the call was over, we had banked over $36,000 worth of sales for just an hour and a half of work. Now, I had made millions of dollars up until this point, but this was the fastest $36,000 I ever made, hands down. And no matter what industry you're in, these 10 Zoom marketing tips will make your business skyrocket if you do them correctly. And if you use these during times of economic downturn, you're gonna stand out from the crowd and make more money than you ever thought possible. So let's dive in to number one. Offering free trainings. Let's say, for example, you're a mortgage broker and you're having trouble coming up with business because no one's giving you calls about their mortgage or refinance. You could simply create free trainings on what's going on in the marketplace, different things happening with the Fed, what the interest rates are doing, how the recession is impacting loans, and more. You can then drive people to that free training using social media, YouTube, email, or even search engine tactics. You then promote that meeting, and then at the end of the meeting, you tell them how to get in contact with you for more information. Using this method, you can get tons of people to apply for mortgages, refinances, and anything. Or let's say you're a realtor and you don't know what to do because people can't leave their houses. Well, you can still leave your house and you can do Zoom walkthroughs of houses and show people what's going on, what prices are good, what's happening in the real estate industry, how to buy and sell, and more. Or if you're a physical trainer or therapist, you can provide free trainings on anxiety or how to work out at home and build your business very, very fast. And then when the doors open again, you're gonna be flooded with new clients. I've actually seen a lot of personal trainers do this, and they charge monthly for at-home workouts. Or if you're a restaurant, you could provide different recipes people can make with the food they have on hand. Then you could put a little number on the bottom saying, by the way, if you're tired of cooking, we deliver. It's very easy to drum up sales using free trainings. The second way you could make money during a recession using Zoom is by offering live updates. Zoom has the ability to actually record your call, which is really great because you can use that recorded call to post on YouTube, put it in Facebook, go on Instagram, and put that content anywhere you want. You simply provide live updates one time and you have content that lives out there forever. Now the key is to be able to get this content in front of the right people. Say for example, you're a tax guy and you need to get more people to sign up for your tax services. You could simply create Zoom videos by telling people how to fill out various forms, what kind of updates there are in the market, the changes in the filing date and the income tax rules, all kinds of things you can use to provide live updates to your market. Or maybe you're selling cars. You could simply go out there and teach people about the different deals that are available on various cars, car loans, and more. And providing these live updates, you are going to put yourself in a position above the rest of the market by offering news, updates, and information that they are so desperately seeking. And then when it comes time to buy, you're gonna be the one they call, which puts more money in your pocket. Number three is to offer generic advice to your market. Unfortunately, we've been trained as business people to offer complicated solutions to easy problems. But the fact of the matter is, the majority of people searching for information are complete beginners and they crave basic advice. You could simply fire up Zoom, push the button to go live on YouTube or Facebook, and share generic advice about what's going on in any market. Let's say you're a home repairman. You could simply make a live training about the 10 things you can do to your house to improve its value or make it better and more livable. You simply brand your content with the phone number or website where they can get in contact with you so that you can do some of the repairs for them. This is an extremely easy way to drum up new business for any company. If you're offering local pool services, you could simply teach them how to do the chemicals in their pool or how to shut down their pool for the winter, fire it up for the summer, and basic maintenance care tips. Again, brand it with your phone number and website and watch the business leads come rolling in. The fourth way to make money with Zoom in a big way is to start by teaching something simple and then lead them to something more in detail or complex. This is very easy to do, and you have to realize that most people in every market want to learn something simple, whether it's setting up a website, repairing something on their pool, learning a new economic trick for credit card debt or budgeting, or whatever it is. You can teach people something simple on a Zoom webinar, and at the end, you could lead them to a series of more webinars where you could teach them more detailed stuff live. At the end of that call, many people will join you for the extended sessions at a pretty good price. Let's say you're doing budgeting and you teach them 5 ways to spot some flaws in their budget and find extra money. At the end of that call, you can then lead them to a 4-part series of webinars about budgeting and household income and everything like that. And if you can tell people a way to save $10,000 or $20,000 a year, then it's not unreasonable to charge $97, $297, or even $1,000 for an extended course on how to do budgeting. Heck, you can even charge a smaller amount for the webinar training and lead them to affiliate offers such as refinance ads, credit card ads, budgeting ads, software, tools, and tips. You can do this with anything, and I know lots of people personally that are doing this by teaching simple little things that you can do in different softwares like Infusionsoft or ClickFunnels or whatever it is. And then they sell you on the complex. And those people not only are making money by offering training programs via Zoom, they're also raking in a small fortune by being affiliates of whatever that software is and banking a really nice monthly recurring income. Number 5 is extremely simple. This is all about reading content you already have. Did you know that right now people are making hundreds of thousands of dollars a month or more simply reading their blog content in a video format on YouTube? You could simply fire up the Zoom program and provide a live reading to your subscribers and your members and provide goodwill to the marketplace. At the end, you can sell something or sell a package of more and more blog posts that you read as a standalone product. But don't underestimate the value of reading blog posts. Take this video for example. I could have easily just put this in a blog post, which I did, but I'm deciding to make a video about it in a really interactive, cool way so that you get the information and you say, hey, that Marcus guy's pretty cool. Maybe I'll go over to affiliatemarketingdude.com and check out the stuff he has to offer. Or maybe I'll subscribe and click the bell and give this video a thumbs up so that more people can see this. What we're doing is adding more modalities to our content. So instead of just having text, now I have an audio, now I have a video, now I can make a podcast, and I can put that in different ways so that different people can consume it in different ways and I can get a lot more traffic. To do this, you simply fire up the Zoom program, share the blog post you want to read, and read it with a little bit of voice inflection. Or heck, you can even be monotone. It doesn't even matter how your voice is. Some of the videos blow me away at how much traction they get, and the guy's as boring as can be. But hey, who am I to judge? He's raking it in. So reading your blog post live is a great way to get interaction. And if you do this on Zoom and hit the record button, you can actually read that blog post. And at the end, you can ask Q&A of your audience and include that Q&A as part of the video and watch your traffic start to skyrocket. And of course, at the end, you can always add a call to action to get people to buy stuff, sign up for a free call, email you, fill out a form, or whatever it is you need to do to get more people into your business. Number 6 is simply to put on a detailed training about what your market is struggling with. Let's face it, many people on the internet are looking for help. Your goal is to find out what your market is struggling with and help them and then point to whatever it is that makes you money. So if I have a market and I'm out there trying to help people with business finance or business loans, right now a lot of people are looking for business loans and different types of things to help their business stay afloat. If I could offer detailed training on how to get and apply for a business loan, my market is going to go crazy. It's going to provide lots of goodwill in my market where people look to me as an expert. And then at the end of that call, I could simply lead them to whatever form they need to fill out so that they can get a business loan from me or an affiliate partner or even sign up for a program that helps them get these business loans. Don't underestimate the power of providing a free training. Some of the stuff that you do every day in your industry might seem very easy to you, but to the vast majority of people out there looking for answers, it's pretty complicated. So by helping them out and helping them understand exactly what's going on and giving them an overview of what they need to do to get whatever it is your market wants, this will drive your viewers up and get you a lot of leads. You could provide these trainings on Zoom where people register for a webinar. You could provide these on Facebook Live to various groups of struggling businesses or whatever market you're into. I guarantee there's a group for it. You could do them live on YouTube. You could promote them in forums, on your website, or anywhere your target market is hanging out and looking for answers. You simply put together a little slide presentation showing them A to Z what they need to do. And then again, at the end, you point to the stuff that makes you money. This is going to provide goodwill, and the more and more you do it, your viewership will grow and your business will grow exponentially. Don't underestimate the power of teaching something to your market, helping them out, and reaping the rewards big time. Number 7 is to host a sales pitch webinar. Whenever we mention sales pitches, people get all cringy and weird. But the fact of the matter is millions of people every day are watching sales pitches, listening to sales pitches, and watching TV with commercials, which, yep, you guessed it, they're sales pitches. And the fact of the matter is people don't mind watching this if it gives them some information and helps them out. You could simply provide a sales pitch webinar for whatever products, services, or business you're in. The key is to point out the pain points. Start out with some slides that show the pain points of what your customer is dealing with. Then point to your product in this way. Tell them what you got. I got this thing. Here's what it's going to do for you, and here's where to get it. Remember, when doing a sales pitch, telling stories is one of the best ways to sell possible. Lots of times I tell the story of my first sales pitch webinar where I got on there and I was a little nervous and I didn't know what to do. I fired up GoToWebinar at that time before I started using Zoom, and my friend had me on and he kind of eased my tension by telling me what to expect. At the end of that webinar, we closed over $36,000 worth of new orders with only 200 people on the call. So this could be extremely lucrative. The key, again, is to tell stories. And don't worry if you don't have your own product. You can do a sales pitch for other products by talking about what the product is going to do for them. You can showcase the product, share with them some tips, tricks, show them what you got, show them how it's working for you, and get them to sign up on the webinar and make you money. Now, don't overcomplicate this. I know a lot of people have lots of formulas for how to make money with webinars, but it really is as simple as pointing to the pain that your market is feeling and showing them the solution and telling them stories. That's really all it's about. And if you can do this, you will stand way apart from the competition that's not doing it. Think about the affiliate marketing space. How many webinars do you see on certain affiliate products on ClickBank? Yeah, like none. How many webinars do you see for a local pool company or a mortgage broker? Again, not that many. And the key is not to sell from your heels or get all nervous when it comes time to sell. If you got a product or you're representing a product that you know will help these people, don't be ashamed to sell it because you know it's going to get results. And at the end of the day, you can use this tactic to add thousands of dollars to your bottom line in a really easy way by just firing up Zoom and talking to people in a real way. Remember, always be real. Always share real results and statistics, always have a disclaimer, and focus on helping your market, and you will profit big time. Number 8 is to become a webinar training host. You can do this quite simply, and I see it done all the time in Facebook groups, on YouTube, and lots of other places, where people are literally going out there and building an audience around having guests teach about certain topics. I have a friend I met back in 2005 who started a business doing this. Him and his friend got together, and back then they used teleseminars. And he said, let's offer teleseminars to people in the marketing industry and get some of the top names in marketing to come share their tips and tricks. And in about 12 weeks, they banked over $150,000 in sales commissions. Not only that, but they built a huge business positioning themselves as the experts. And if you can find the right audience by getting search engine rankings, buying ads, joining Facebook groups, going on forums, and pitch people on the fact that you're going to give them lots of interviews and tips, they're going to start to follow you. And guess what the common denominator is going to be? That's right. Every interview and every guest you have on is going to point to you as the expert who had them on. So by nature, you are going to grow in your subscribers. You're going to get lots of people interested in you as a person or your business, and you're probably going to make a lot of money doing it. Now, the results my friend had are not typical, implied, or guaranteed. Some people have done this method and made way more than my friend. Lots of people have done this method and didn't make anything because they didn't do it right. But if you do it right and you focus on answering the questions your market has and bringing in interviews and people that can help your audience, then you're going to win. Take, for example, my Talk Sober YouTube channel, which focuses on helping people get and stay sober. We've lined up interviews with many experts in the field to help them share their message. Many of those interviewers have a product with an affiliate program, so I can make money while doing this, while building my audience, and while building my business. Don't underestimate this. This can be done in any industry, and it's very easy. It's as simple as firing up the Zoom webinar software and clicking record. Make sure you record it so you get that file so you can use it later. You can do this, build up your business, build up goodwill in your marketplace, and watch your income skyrocket. Number 9 is to interview customers or specific guests. What do I mean by that? Quite simply, you could get a bunch of your customers on the line to share their experience with your products and services. These are going to act as little testimonials, and people will watch them in droves. And at the end, they can't help but sign up for what you have to offer because they just watched a video about a bunch of customers talking about how great you are and how you helped them out. Now, you can also do this by interviewing specific experts teaching specific problems in your marketplace. Many experts out there that are in the industry, and we're not talking about like, hey, let's go get Jeff Bezos on an interview. We're talking about smaller time people that have little following are gonna be happy to share their advice and their info with you. All they'll ask is for like a website name to pop up on the screen or something like that, or the ability to sell their products, which a lot of times you can get affiliate commissions for that too. You can interview these experts and put together a video file of a bunch of these interviews that are designed to help people go from point A to point B. Whether you're interviewing a mortgage guy and a credit card guy, or whether you're interviewing people in a different industry, you want to make sure that you have the stuff that will help your market. And the name of the game here is no matter what you're doing, you need to help your market. You need to focus on getting them the help they need. And if you compile these by having different experts talk about different products, you can actually turn that into its own product and sell it for money. Boom, you just became a product owner and now you're in charge of the game and you can profit big time. And if you compile that with the customer interviews and tips from your customers, you're gonna have a lethal match that'll put money in your pocket for years to come. Number 10 is to have a weekly show about your topic. Whatever topic you're in, people are craving information. I'll never forget when I started weekly shows here on YouTube. We have them at 10 a.m. every Wednesday. I simply fire up my software and talk about marketing here in my backyard office to thousands of people each and every week. This has grown my business exponentially. By providing a weekly talk show via webinar or via YouTube or via Facebook Live, you will become an industry expert in your market and people will come to you for answers. There are lots of people doing this right now on YouTube where they talk about the latest news. Maybe you can have a show where you talk about the latest news in the mortgage industry or the latest news in alcohol recovery or the latest news in marketing or whatever it is. You can go out there and you can help people by providing this weekly show. By being consistent and doing this each and every week, you are going to grow your following exponentially. Do not underestimate this. It works like a charm. It doesn't matter if you're not good on camera or you don't like your voice. People are looking for the information. They don't really care what you sound like. And if you need to drum up new business in times of desperation, firing up Zoom and using these 10 tips is your ticket to economic freedom. And if you like this video, make sure you subscribe, click the bell, give it a thumbs up, practice these steps with my other videos, and watch your income skyrocket. Thanks again for watching. I'm Marcus, AKA the Affiliate Marketing Dude. Check out the next video up here somewhere about my instant profit strategies you can use right now to grow your income really fast.